Are you fans in this area well aware of the fact that a young man from down in neighboring Milwaukee, a very impressive athlete in the Olympics, I'm talking about Laurent Soucy, Bobby Heenan, you've got a big smile on your face tonight.
Impressive in the Olympics. Who cares about watching a bunch of children wrestle? Who cares about the Olympics? Oh, it's a great thing for the country, but who cares about Laurent the Sissy? That's his name?
Laurent Soucy.
Can you imagine? 9 months they had to come up with another name, and that's the best they could do. Laurent. That's the most important thing they could come up with in 9 months. Shows you the mentality of his parents. Of course, he went to the University of Wisconsin, right?
In Madison.
Don't take a whole lot to get in there. I guess you have to be able to, the entrance exam, you have to be able to write your name in three different colors of crayon. I could care less your wrestling ability. I could care about your amateur background. You're in the ring now with a professional. I'm going to go behind that man so much, he's going to think he's stuck in a revolving door. I'm going to take him down, take him around, show him the town. I'm going to reverse neck snap his neck. I'm going to dislocate both his shoulders. Then I might just paintbrush until my hands are swollen shut. But another good news for you and everybody else. I have signed. I went to Japan in July. I was there the whole month.
Aware of that?
I'm not aware of what you're aware of. I'm aware of my business. I went to Japan in July, and I signed the most lucrative contract for Nick Bockwinkel in the history of professional wrestling, for any world champion. He's going to defend his title in Germany, and he's going to defend his title in Japan, and I pulled it off. That's why I'm manager of the year 4 times in a row. And high flyers, you can run, but there's no place to hide. You're running now like rats. The water level's coming up to your bellies, and you got no place to hide.